A bright morning sun shines down on the track.
The compact, technically challenging Yas Marina South Circuit is made up of 9 turns with very little straight road between them. You will be constantly changing direction, so consider focusing on grip over pure speed.
Under a sunny sky, your car drives down pit lane to get on the track. Bright sunshine beams down on the drivers waiting by the cars to start.
Thank you.
A bright sun beams down, warming up the track.
The Daytona International Speedway Sports Car Circuit hosts its 24-hour race in the winter with limited overhead track lighting, which keeps the cars reliant on their powerful headlights. Let's get after it.
Clouds gather over the drivers waiting to get in their cars to start.
One more. Finish strong.
Fog over the track limits driver's visibility.
The Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya is one of the busiest tracks in Europe, hosting numerous race events and off-season test sessions due to its central location and mild winter weather. Let's get you ready for the green flag.
The drivers waiting on the front straight see the afternoon fog creep around them.
T3.
The setting sun casts an orange glow.
The Le Mans Full Circuit is home to the world's most prestigious 24-hour endurance race, where the most important car builders battle for the ultimate motorsports bragging rights.
All right, let's do this.
The fog settles on the track around the drivers waiting to start.
Thank you.
Well done. B1.